Welcome to the Jimmy Mosa Driving School. Adjust your passenger side mirror so that you can see the side of your own car and 1/4 of the mirror or less. The horizon line should also be 3/4 up the mirror. Step 1. Get in position. First, pull up next to the car in front of your intended parking spot. Your car should be 3 feet or 1 meter from that car. Continue pulling up until you see the other car's rear in the middle of your back passenger window. Step 2. Back in till you reach a 45-degree angle. Start reversing your car slowly while turning your steering wheel completely to the right. Look at your passenger side mirror. As you're reversing, you'll see a triangle forming from the side of your car and the curb. When the triangle becomes an equilateral triangle, meaning that all three sides are the same length, stop reversing. Or if you hear a sudden boom, definitely stop reversing. Okay, when you see the equilateral triangle, it means the side of your car and the curb are at a 45-degree angle. Step 3. Back up straight. After you reach the 45-degree angle, straighten out the wheel. Back in straight towards the curb. You'll notice in the passenger side mirror, the triangle getting smaller and smaller and smaller. When the triangle disappears, turn the steering wheel completely to the left. Step 4. Parallel to the curb. Keep reversing till the side of your car is parallel with the curb. Straighten out your wheel, and then move the car forward as needed. Now you've done it. And hopefully you didn't hit anybody. Oh, it's you, you're back. You saw my other video on parallel parking, right? There's a reason why so many people search for this topic and why there's different methods. Apparently a lot of cars get bumped. If you watch all my videos, then that won't happen to you. Don't drive like that. If you text, you will drive like that. No texting while driving, remember.